Cash Agency. They have to be a really good player in order to make it work well.
If you're just kind of an average ADC, or you're a good ADC but you don't play Ashe a lot, I would not recommend doing Ashe ADC. She just requires a lot of knowledge in how to play her well as an ADC, and most importantly, hit Ashe arrows. It's just something I would not want to be first. But jungler. Someone else. Zoe. She's gonna be quite obnoxious. Senna, long range attacks have been known to be quite annoying as well. I don't like weakness all that much. You could do Yawning Storm. I just think you get a lot more benefit out of Scorch than you do with the other things. Typically you have Bone Plating. You could go Second Wind or Hunter Titan with a lot of CC, but again, I don't think you have a lot of value of those runes. Conditioning is an okay rune, Adept Card Pace is okay. Some people go Nullifying Orb. I do like Bone Plating, especially when they've got like a Senna, Riven, Caitlyn, Graves. Yeah, I don't know how to play Riven really well. I've tried Riven once, it did not. It was an absolute disaster. It did not scrimmage well with Riven at all. If you have a really, really good Riven player, it can be the most tremendous. Off me. They don't want to get a soul. That long range is horrendous. That gank was doomed for failure from the very beginning. Really shouldn't have attempted it. But I was most upset with ADC for taking all the fruits when they didn't need to. If I stayed any longer, I'm just gonna die. Ward. Going looting's first item. Then boots and meteor. We might get a decent amount of value out of Margaret's this game. Some vision in the river. Decent pulp. Get the cap there. Not a bad time back. Rings up in a minute, so we want to save our ult. Yep, grab whatever we can. Gonna head up towards the middle, that way we can either go mid or bot. Looks like we'll probably move to a bot. And this is also a helpful tip is if an objective is spawning. And you still have someone in mid. They're likely to get ganked because enemy jungler likes to. It typically will like to gank mid before going for an objective. Alright, Senator's back. Dragon on spawn. There's a lot of vision in the jungle. Yeah, Rift and Dragon, so we are doing some pretty right now. Use my health bar as a resource. As taught by Yogi. PC League is streamer. So it is right now. So that'd be done. Thank you.
break into action for the it's our way back, so it's time for back. That saves the weekend. Someone really needs to go toward Baron Lane and stop the Riven. It's not our job right now. Ant is going, so it's down to the bar. Our tower right now. Oh, very nice. See if we can help out with this, Zoe. Pair of shoes and our enchantment. Well, we're not dying, but we're not assisting or killing either. It's kind of a wash for us right now. At least we're providing some utility to our team. So next item is typically the Infinity Orb. And then after the orb is the Death Gap. Nice. Give that a thumbs up. And just like that, we're back in the game. So I guess we're peril time. Not bad at all. And also the other thing which you'll notice about Seraphine is she has pretty decent wave clear. Hopefully you enjoyed that game, and see you next time. Feeling good to win again. Some damage on that.